Up in the attic, we have several issues going on here. First issue would be that we have an extension cord being improperly used as permanent wiring. This junction box is missing the cover. The duplex outlet is not secure. The junction box has unprotected openings. And on the back side, we have wire outside the junction box not protected properly. Several different issues. It's all laying next to insulation. This is a hazard that needs to be fixed.